Got another big game, this time with the STG, the only traditional assault rifle in this game. Pretty good gun. I wouldn't say it's amazing. It's got that ACR thing going on. No recoil, but low damage. I must have been in a party chat, because you can hear Pitt talking in the background. So, I absolutely love World at War. It's pretty much a reskin of Call of Duty 4, which I also love, but with better maps and a different meta since there's no assault rifles, it's more SMG based. But take Call of Duty 4 and tone down the grenade spam, and there you go, you got World at War, right down to the menus. It really is just a COD 4 reskin, but Treyarch are better at making maps, so I put it above COD 4. And I'm gonna say something that's probably heresy, but I don't think the maps in Call of Duty 4 are very good, outside of maybe 3 or 4 of them, maybe 5. I love the game because the gunplay is second to none, as good as you're ever gonna get on a console shooter, but I think most of the maps are pretty bad. Block is, to me, the worst FPS map of all time. I won't even play it most times. It comes up, I'll just leave. If that's the only lobby going, then I'll fucking wait. I never do that with any other game I've ever played. Block is that bad. Two buildings facing each other, with everyone sniping from the windows, no cover between them. Horrific map. Crossfire is another horrible map that people look back at fondly, and I don't see how. Another sniper map, you know, buildings on each side of a narrow map, and people just sit there sniping at each other all day. With World at War, I think every map in the game is good, outside of CeeLo. The DLC maps, though, they're pretty bad, but I feel like they're made by a different company, which is possible. Anyway, pretty nice game. I was going super fucking tryhard this game. And I kind of like doing these half-commentary videos, because not everybody wants people talking over the gameplay. Not everybody wants music over the gameplay. Some people just like to watch raw gameplay, because there's absolutely nobody left still doing it. So, enjoy the game.
Our artillery will force them into submission!
Not even moved from 1% yet.
Recon plane awaits our orders. Artillery is in position. Our artillery will force them into submission.
Our enemy!
His plane and that pack that half of the map he couldn't use.
Artillery acquired! Our artillery will force them into submission!
Anyway, it's a good one.